know what the man has, I know what it's all about, and it's really not who the God has made me stand. Please, you know, let me not fall into any of that temptation when I come, and it was just amazing how the first day that I moved in, I met those two, and I didn't have a chance to have my head turned. I just thank God for just being there and just letting me just not even have a chance to get my head turned. And I just am thankful that you guys were able to lead me through the Bible by the word and not by, you know, what you feel in your heart or what you have in your mind. You directly showed me the Bible, so I know that it's true, and so I have something to refer to. And I'm just thankful, and I thank God, and thank you.
What is your confession?
Jesus is Lord.